So this is how you feel when you've just finished your 60th report. Yes! Can have a cup of tea to start with. Came in this morning and I was like, don't talk to me anyone, I've got to finish my last 13 reports. And they're all done, which is just such a lovely feeling. You just think, oh. And then you start to think, oh, did I say that about that person? Oh, did I remember to say? But it's done. They're going. And now we only have 5 days left. So up a 6 ball tomorrow, leaver service. Wednesday, I've got a big careers thing going on. So all of those of you that are coming to my careers thing, can't wait to see you on Wednesday. Loads of packing still. The girls are not good at packing, I've got to say. It is, all the corridors are full of suitcases. But we are getting there. And then Friday, we have a couple of lessons, headmaster's assembly, and lunchtime and more clearing up. And then we're done. And people say, how great to be a teacher because you get all those holidays. Well, let's not forget that we are a boarding school and we do weekends. But yes, I am going to have 8 weeks off, which, you know, what will I do with those 8 weeks? You know, maybe I'll just sit around and do nothing. Let's see how that goes.
I do handbags.
Room for the baby.
And it's sparkly.
So you got that little one. And then you got
that.
So this, like, these came as a set.
That does look like a very diddy baby, and you might end up having a big baby.
I don't know, though. They fit out. So reversible bib.
Oh, cute.
I believe it's reversible. And then there's also.
Ooh.
There's a few baby graves in there.
I do like silver stars.
At first, we didn't know what we were having, so this isn't what I bought.
So that is tiny, Georgia.
That is really small. I don't know why that one's so tiny.
Claire, you may well have a bigger baby than that. Is that a hat? Oh!
They have to leave the hospital in a hat and
mittens.
Okay, and then these.
Pink, pink, pink.
Secret.
Yes!
I put there, they're a pack of five, but I put them into the colours I want.
Oh!
That's so cute, you make me happy.
Yeah.
And these are all Laura Ashley. I don't know who that is, but they look nice.
I don't know who Laura Ashley is.
No. They look nice, though. This is my favourite. I love the little pants that they have to go over nappies. And I thought, I know she's coming in winter, but with a jacket and...
Yeah, yeah.
Jacket and some tights and a little pair of boots or something.
So cute.
Cute. This is what Alison got me. So that's bigger. So you know if we need. Pair of leggings came with the happy baby one. I've got these little booties, they like jingle. And then a towel, it's like a big, you like wrap them up and then it's got a little hood that's got a little shape on it. Everything's so cute in the kids section. Just want to die.
Nice. Is there much lemon about?
Yeah.
But is there much lemon? I like lemon. Yeah.
Yeah, there's one of these with lemons on it. We were going to get it, but I spent a bit too much of the business card. He'll
have to
figure out.
Don't tell Dad.
Don't tell
Dad
that it's coming when he finds out.
I am at Claire's and Martha wants to have her say, don't you, Martha? Ooh, what's that? Well, she's here for the big weigh-in, obviously. So I'm going to give the camera to Claire.
Hi. So we're going to see how Julie's done this week.
Toots, and I've been for a massive meal. Stephen Wilmer, I blame you.
So we've got another £3.
£10. Actually, that's £10 with clothes. Mind you, I wore the absolute lightest dress I had in the whole world. But 2 weeks, I've been really bad once. and went out for a three-course meal. I had three lattes at the weekend.
The truth comes out.
So actually, so all those of you that are thinking, oh, do I want to shift some quickly for my holiday? Get on it. Ring Claire. Get on it, guys. School finished and a weekend of Pied Piper, the summer show, and hundreds of classic cars, lots of new dealers, loads going on. And there's a guy who people think I'm energetic, but there is a guy who's a headmaster of a special school in Cheltenham. And you would think that would be enough because being a headmaster is really stressful. But no, at the weekend, he spent the whole weekend entertaining children with foam blowers and discos and games. And so he is really like wired in all Duracell batteries nonstop. And here's a little flicker of the sort of thing he gets up to. He and his family are absolutely amazing.
Shoulders raised, here we go. Stop it, stop it. Stop being naughty. Heads back, heads back, heads back, here we go! Stop it, Jay! Stop being naughty! Company, arms stretch, arms stretch, up, shoulders raised, heads backwards, tails backwards, round we go!
Holidays begin, and for 8 or 9 weeks. Got a funny hair thing going on here as usual. But still sorting the house out because we've got some language schools coming in. And so the girls have been collecting lots of stuff. This is all their toiletries that they didn't want to take home. So all of this is all going to go to Cheltenham Open Door, where they can use it for the people that go for a shower, the homeless people or whatever. We only took about 4 big bags of cans, not just from this house, but other houses. And we've already got another one. I think it's because we have banned plastic bottles, single-use plastic bottles. So all the girls have got to drink out of cans, and now that can all go to the Oakley Adult Community Centre. And this is all the stuff they've left to go to the charity shop, and I've already sent some. So the next day or so I need to get rid of all that stuff. But well done, girls, on collecting all this stuff together. And hopefully when we come back we can continue to support all these, well, Cheltenham Open Door certainly, and the Oakley Centre with the cans and the charity shop. Woo woo! That sort of sums up my crazy week. Exhausting, I've got to say. And tomorrow, I'm off to John Lewis to have my styling session, which is really exciting. And the following day, I'm off to Gatwick to start my tour. So follow me if you want to see where I'm going. Somewhere exotic. And I'm looking forward to it. And I'm looking forward to sharing it. So like, subscribe, like and subscribe, share, comment, anything you like. See you in a week's time. Bye.